Should smoking be banned? I don't know. We're going to go out to the public and ask a few guests about their opinions. Okay, so my personal opinion is I was a casual social smoker as a teenager, and I kind of got used to the fact that smoking was okay, but it's really not. I've seen the effects of it. We've lost a loved one, my family has, to smoking, and I just don't think that it should be allowed in a public place. What we're going to do is, we're going to get our first guest down here, and it's Kate! Come on down! How are you?
I'm good, how are
you? Good. How are you, man?
Good.
Good. How's your latest project?
Yeah, good. Just released my newest album.
Yep.
Yeah. Doing well.
That's good. Awesome. All right, well, we're going to get straight into it, straight in the deep end. Rolling in the deep. Kate, what is your opinion on smoking?
Well, I'm a smoker myself, so... I'm a smoker myself, so... It doesn't really bother me at all.
It doesn't bother you, okay. Okay, that's good. So what's your history with smoking? Have you...
I've been smoking for 20 years now,
yeah.
Full-time smoking, and I've had no issues whatsoever.
Okay, you haven't? No. Do you have kids?
No, I don't.
You don't have kids?
No, I don't.
Okay, you've got a partner?
I do.
Is he affected?
No, he isn't.
He isn't?
He smokes on a casual basis.
Okay, well, that's a good thing. Excuse me, crowd, can you just be quiet, please? Thank you. Okay, there you go. Do you think smoking should be banned in the public, like places where kids are present?
I think it shouldn't be because that's not good for me because I smoke in public myself.
You do? Okay.
Yeah, I do.
There
but,
you go. Okay.
Oh,
that's good. All right. Well, thank you very much, Kate. It's been a pleasure. Good luck with your next album and just have a great one. Thank you, Kate. Thank you. Okay. So, next person we have, next guest on the Declan Show, it is the one and only, Debrez, Dylan. How are you doing, mate?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you very much.
So getting nice and good.
Yeah, what have you been up to, mate?
Nothing, just recording my album, Skinny Love.
Yo, Skinny Love.
Yep.
Okay, do you have any copyright issues with that? Nothing?
No.
Okay, there you go, that's good. Okay, so Dylan, what's your story? What's your opinion on smoking?
I think it should be banned in all public places.
Okay.
I'm just feeling a bit flush.
Okay. Yeah, so keep going.
It should be banned in public places because...
It should be, yeah. Why is that? Can you please tell me?
There's always kids around no matter where you go. There's always kids.
Okay, and yeah.
Some people don't like to smoke. You know, it's bad for your health. Seeing and smoke, it's not very good for you. I've had a family member pass away from smoking, so personally I don't like it. It's bad for you. It takes a lot of money out of your account.
Yeah. Have you smoked at all in your life?
I admit it. When I was a teenager,
yeah.
I used to smoke casually, like parties and stuff like that. So yeah, but
yeah.
I grew out of it, didn't like it too much.
Yeah, it's not a good idea really.
No, it's not,
smoking.
No.
Okay, well thank you very much for your time. Sorry about the interruption.
You.
I hope you have a good luck with Skinny Love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Dylan. Okay, well, it's been a pleasure having these guests in the studio with me on the Declan Show. We're going to go straight out to Street Talk with Maddock. Bye.
Maddock from Street Talk. I'm here to interview people from the streets in Ringwood. So, excuse me there, sir. Kind sir, can you please come over here?
What do you want?
Asking people if smoking should be banned in public places.
Yeah, it should be, mate. I don't like it. My kids don't like it. It's bad for their health.
Really?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So, have you ever smoked in your life?
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes. That's all right. That's all right. All right. Well, thank you for your opinion. All right. We'll see if we can find anyone else.
Thank you, mate.
Excuse me, girl.
Hey.
Hi,
I'm just here to interview people about smoking, if it should be banned in public places. What's your opinion on that?
I don't think it should be banned in public places at all.
Why was that?
So I can smoke while I'm going for a stroll.
Do you like smoking?
Yeah, I love it.
Why do you like it?
I've been doing it for 40 years of my life. Why am I going to stop now?
Oh, that's all right. Okay. Just for your opinion.
You want a drag?
No, it's all right. It's good. It's good. Thank you. This is Street Talk from Madoc Brummel.
Okay.
I was a casual smoker as a teenager, but I just think it should be just cut out of the public environment, especially when children are out. What we're going to do is we're going to get the guests in. So, Kate, come on down! Kate!
Woo!
Okay.
Woo!
Yeah!
How are you?
Oh, wow.
Okay, Kate is just coming on down.
Here we go, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
How are you today? Thank you. So, Kate, how have you been?
Not bad.
What's your latest project?
I can't wait for just to get to you, like you asked for.
Hey, welcome to the Declan Show on Channel 10. Today, we're talking about the topic of smoking and should it be banned. So, we have guests Dylan and Kate, who are going to talk about their opinions on smoking and whether or not it should be banned in a public environment. Well, my opinion, firstly, is that smoking